Wolf, you found it. Now, let us leave this place.
Yes, my lord.
To think that this is the only way, to run from the fated bloodline, is the only answer.
The Divine Heir. Last we stood together was your uncle's funeral.
Lord Genichiro.
Leave this to me.
So the noble Shinobi stands in our way. Is that all the Shinobi has to offer? The Divine Heir will be coming with me.
So, you're awake. Looks like death is not your fate, just yet. What do you call yourself? Your eyes. The eyes of a wolf who has failed in his duties. Or so it seems to me.
That is not your concern.
I must carve the Buddha. You do what you will.
here.
All I did was drag you here. Didn't even know if I was dragging a corpse. Couldn't let you get eaten by a pack of wild dogs.
How long was I asleep?
Some time has passed since I found you.
I see.
However, your master yet lives. He's being held prisoner in Ashina Castle. They will soon make use of his bloodline. Looking at you, I'm sure you appreciate the value it has. You're quite the strange one. Yet, other peculiar visitors have come to this temple. There's one in the clearing to the right of the gate, leading off the temple grounds. Two strangers in strange circumstances. You two might get along. You see the kind-faced Buddha there? It was carved, but when a man must
confront what is in
anger, that kind of thing.
Crystal.
Loyal wolf, take my blood and live again.
Thank you.
crystal.
Yeah.